The DOM is a data structure. It can best be described as a tree, much like a family tree. So I've got a sample family tree here. This family tree has parents, it has children, and it even has siblings. Elements that are nested inside each other in the DOM are children, like, for instance, this unordered list, which is a child of div. Elements at the same level are siblings, like these two list elements, or this unordered list and this form. And of course, we can go up the DOM as well. For instance, this div is the parent to that div. When writing HTML, you create a collection of nested elements that, in the end, resembles a structure much like this family tree.
This HTML would map to the DOM tree you see over here. Here, the body's at the top level, and it has some divs nested underneath it. For this quiz, I want you to examine this DOM tree. Which of the following DOM elements is the immediate parent of the two list elements? You can see them in the HTML here and in the DOM tree over here. Is it the body, this div, this UL, or is it none of these?